The Weber Romance is one of my favorite pieces in the trombone repertoire because it's both stunningly beautiful and challenging to pull off. It's not totally clear that Weber actually wrote the piece. There are quite a few people who believe someone else wrote the work and simply attributed it to Weber. A quick Google search will point you to tons of articles and excellent dissertation papers, so I would encourage people to just go do a little research and come to your own conclusion about what you think. But one of the primary pieces of evidence that Weber did not write the work comes from the fact that many editions of the piece have a lot of low notes that would not have been practical on the trombones of Weber's time, which was well before the F attachment came into wide use. And so because of this, you're going to find editions of the work that have those low notes included, and some editions of the work that have those low notes taken up an octave. If you choose to play the edition with the low notes included, as I did in my YouTube recording, then the low notes will certainly be one of the primary challenges that you face. It requires that you be comfortable with your trigger register, of course, but also that you're comfortable going directly from that trigger register all the way to the upper register. Sometimes that leap is nearly two octaves. Another challenge in the piece are the beautiful embellishments. My advice is that you take your time and perform these embellishments tastefully and elegantly. Many of the mistakes that I hear when people perform or rehearse this is that they get in too much of a hurry with the embellishments, or they make too big a deal out of them. Whether or not Weber actually wrote the work, it's definitely composed in the style of Weber, and so you should get acquainted with his other music, especially his operas. You'll get tons of insights on how to perform the work if you realize just how operatic it is. And remember that Weber had a huge influence on the German Romantic style, especially composers like Wagner and Mahler that came after him. So as you play this piece, sing your heart out, be dramatic, and take your listeners on an intense emotional journey.